name is Bishop Precious Lay. What I do is, my husband and I, we're pastors of Shallow Christian Ministries. I'm a mother of six kids. I have so many hats. I do catering. I oversee different youth programs. We go out, do outreaching. It's a lot that we do. It's so much that we do. My connection with Atlanta, that I have been a native of Atlanta for 44 years. Also with Stone Mountain, we always come out here, we do our walking. My husband and I and our kids, we do our walking. We also ride our bikes. I have a lot of other pastor friends that bring their congregation out here. They'll walk up the mountain. They'll have even prayer on the top of the mountain. I mean, it's just so much that really connect us with Stone Mountain. We come out here, we look at the latest show. My husband surprised me at one point and did rented out of York for our anniversary. For our 21st anniversary that he did, that we count, we did glamping, not camping, but glamping that we did for on the campground as well. Well, at times it really make you feel totally uncomfortable. I know we have came a long ways that we able to now be on the mountain and be able to commute in the mountain and be able to walk through the mountain. Because I know at one point we weren't able to do anything like that. But I look at it that it was a lot of us. It took all of us to pretty much make this right here. Blood, sweat, and tears have made the grounds even of Stone Mountain. But it do make you feel a little bit on edgy or however it may be, which is totally. To me, it's totally uncalled for to literally see that we still right here at this place after all these years of people that I know that have fought and lost their lives for something like this shouldn't even be hanging up. Well, what I want to say is that look into everybody's eyes of seeing the necessity of making change. Changes for the better. Think about it like this. We have all different seasons, but if each season would never have came, then things wouldn't even go. You wouldn't have things to grow. You wouldn't have things to have died. And by things dying off, it have to need a harvest to come for things to regrow and regroup again. So I look at it that, you know, please take in mind of everybody's thoughts, of everybody's mindset of when it comes into something as serious as this, because it takes all of us, you know, and all of us want to see the right thing. It's not just this particular color or that particular color, but it's all of us that's here that have to unite in order for you to make a decision. So all I ask of you and pray that you just make the right decision of doing, because we all have a say-so. We all have our hands involved that we have came, and everybody come to the mountain. It's not just one. It's all of us come here. So I look at it like this. It takes everybody. We all want piece to a puzzle, but we all different. We shaped and formed in different ways, but it takes all of us to make this be what it really needs to be.